thanks for joining me here at Bad Skadoobie Gaming. Please subscribe, put a like up, and we're going to continue with the weekly challenge. This is the last day. I finished the other race that you saw with the Volvo that just couldn't cut it. I finished it with the Valkyrie yesterday, so now I just have the last weekly challenge. Let's get into this now. Rock and roll, baby. We're heading back to Nürburgring, and it took second before, so shouldn't be too bad. Let's check it out. In this one, it all depends on how much gas you burn, so. See, I'm leaning up for a bit of gas out of this. Put this on the next one of gas. Yeah, if you can hear that chirping, I have a 30-year-old bird in the background. Sucker's 30 years old, they're known to live to 50. Thank you. five laps left. I have enough gas for five laps, so we'll see if we don't have to pit. That's real good tire wear. We should get this. Now we gotta get first in this. Let's go. I got three remaining laps for just slightly over three laps for gas. So we should make gas. My tires are in great shape. It's gonna be close.
Mm-hmm.
They're in the pits, so we got this, baby. Weekly challenge completed. Please subscribe, put up a like, and join me next time as we continue to get all the trophies and Gran Turismo set. Oh, and all the cars. Because when you win this weekly challenge, you get a roulette ticket for a free car, so we'll see what we get at the end. We got it. Now let's see what car we win. Got wet at the end. That's crazy. Got the mileage. Completed the weekly challenge. Good old chump change. All right, hopefully they give me a good car here. Let's go. Nice. This sucker's worth some. That's awesome. Thanks again for joining me here. Subscribe to Bad Skadoobie Gaming and put up a like. Rock and roll, baby.